missed you.
The gravestone, the Outlander, where are they?
Patrols in 5 sectors report no sign of either. Perhaps they're just figments of our imagination.
Someone knows the truth.
I know that look. You're about to order something wonderful.
Choose one populated planet in each of the 5 sectors. Dispatch the fleet to bombard them.
For how long?
Until they're dust. Someone knows. Someone will talk. But only if we give them a reason.
You summoned us, Theron. You said you had leads on allies?
Leads, yes. Commitments, no. Lana's still working on the major players. Meanwhile, there's a potential ally on Zakuul we've been ignoring. Firebrand.
Your information is faulty. Firebrand's not on our side.
Firebrand?
An unidentified individual who arrived on Zakuul 2 years ago. She's carried out bombings in the Spire targeting military and civilian venues.
That makes her a terrorist, not an ally.
It makes her both. Look, I'm not thrilled with the idea, but we're in no position to get choosy. She's done as much damage as we have.
Fear is powerful, and this is war. No options are off limits. Continue.
Based on her rambling audio manifestos, she's an anarchist looking to bring down Emperor Arkin's perfect society.
There are elements of the Spire's population who create artwork in her honor. They even trade holograms of her handiwork.
If she's survived fighting Zakuul so long and she's connected with the populace, she's worth investigating.
All right, we make contact. Scorpio, you're the expert on the Zakuul underworld.
The Lady of Sorrows could offer high-yield explosives to draw her out.
Proceed. I'll head for Zakuul shortly.
And back up if you need it.
Just be careful. Arkin's still hunting for you, and Firebrand may not be the ally we're hoping.
About 5 levels down, there's this one skytrooper. Totally wrong program. Likes to give back rubs. Best thing Zakuul ever did.
Well, I know where I'm going next.
You shut up. You, why do I think you don't have my explosives?
So you're Firebrand? Zakuul's anarchist, wanted for terrorism. I expected more.
If I shoot you, you won't have to worry about it.
If you fire, you'll be dead in seconds.
Ah, tell you what. No weapons. You and me, hands and teeth.
Let's just tone this down before someone starts selling tickets. You are a Firebrand, right?
Just Kaleo is fine. Firebrands what the locals call me to brighten their sad little lives. And I guess you're the big mean Outlander. I heard what you did at the droid factory. Meltdown, blackouts, dead people everywhere. And a whole panic city. Not bad work. What brings you here?
I suppose after the factory, you're not Zakuul's most wanted anymore. I am.
What do you want?
I'm building an alliance against Arkin. You've got skills and resources I need.
I'm not a good team player. Look, I'm in the middle of something big. You kind of stole my thunder with the factory, and you lied about bringing explosives. So that's 2 points against you.
We also just saved you from skytroopers.
Yeah, true. And there are more coming, so I could use backup. You want to tag along, we can talk and work.
I'm going to need details. But not here.
Like I said, you stole my thunder. Now I'm stealing it back.
I'll leave you to it. There's a contact I need to meet.
First stop is the old world power junctions. You know how to cold rig a detonator? Keep an eye out for skytroopers. I've got to wire a jury-rigged ion grenade into the power junction. I mess up, we all fry. That blackout you caused shows the whole system's vulnerable. You know about the Overwatch?
Some sort of command center.
Smart girl. Overwatch is where they run half the droids in the Spire. Skytroopers, building crews, med units, you name it. We blow a couple of junctions at once, Overwatch security goes down. Force fields, scanners, no power. We walk right in.
This whole city runs on machines. If we interfere with the Overwatch controls, the Spire will practically shut down.
Yeah, these people. The droids do everything for them. Most of the locals sit around drooling while their tech feeds and protects them. We're gonna show them real life for a day or two. No droids. Just until it's fixed.
We might be able to do more. What about reprogramming the droids from Overwatch Command?
I wasn't planning on spending long in there, and tech isn't my thing. Look, you came to me. You don't like my methods? I don't really care. But I'll throw in a bonus. Tavor Slenn, the Overwatch Administrator? The data he needs to run those droids is pretty much a blueprint for the city. You ever plan an attack here, you'll need that data. Defenses, vulnerabilities, everything. So we get inside, we both get something good.
A blueprint of the Spire would be worth the effort. Let's keep moving.
Come on, we better get to the next junction before the skytroopers show. Okay, we're set. But I've got to stick around a minute. Supposed to meet a contact.
What kind of contact?
A local. Won't take long. But get too close and you'll scare her off.
Firebrand? Everything's ready. I've got the Overwatch data and the rest. The rest is done too.
Good girl. Who says you can't get your hands dirty?
Listen, the others, they're out. They won't say anything, but they're getting their scars fixed. It's not fun anymore.
Yeah, well, they're morons. We've got each other.
I need to go.
Don't forget, you cause me problems. Those scars can get deeper. Idiots and cowards. Every one of them. I've met Alderanian nobles less pampered. More backbone, too.
The people of Zakul have been sheltered from just about everything. Even their soldiers are naive.
Haven't met many of the soldiers, but I believe it. I've picked up a few fans over the years. That girl? Daughter of the Overwatch Administrator.
Why is she helping you?
Same reason they all did. They're sheltered kids and rebellion is taboo. They don't really want Sakul overthrown, but almost getting blown up? Getting a few scars before the droids make them pretty again? Oh, that's a mark of pride.
That woman said the others were out. That they're getting their scars healed.
Apparently, some outlander turned up and soured my pals on Rebellion. It's too close to home now. One more power conduit, then the show starts. Let's make a trade. I checked up on you after you blew up the factory. You used to be someone before you disappeared. You're too smart not to have an angle. You tell me what you're really after, I'll tell you why I'm on Zakuul.
I have a very long list of enemies. Some of them stole my life. Others are in my way. Whatever else happens, I'm making sure they fall.
Glad to hear something pretty come from those lips. Want to know why I'm here? Before Zakuul showed up, I had a freelance thing going. Had a partner, money, connections. We shot people. The war messed it up.
Who were you working for?
Gangs, others. We're not talking about that. Anyway, I landed on my feet, did odd jobs, owned a club, the usual. But I pay my debts. Long time ago, I had an anarchist cell in Rental. I came to Zakuul to start the work again.
You seem like more of an angry thrill-seeker than a believer in the cause of anarchy.
I was never hardcore about it, but I'm getting intellectual in my old age. Problem is, these people. Nothing hurts them. Blow up a building, droids rebuild. Cut up a scumwad, droids heal them. They don't know consequences. Even you killing their emperor just made them sniffle. They barely got laws. But it's not anarchy if nothing matters. It's just a sugar rush.
Skytrooper's nearby. I feel it.
Gotta move. We're rigged for the Overwatch, but we have to stop at my apartment first. Might be more droids there. You seem up for the challenge. This is it. My fans bought the furniture. Let me show you something.
You can see the vent case our bridge burning from here. No one's saying what happened, but I haven't seen anything like it.
My father will kill me if he knows I'm recording this. Firebrand struck again. The spaceport this time. I was so afraid. But I've never felt a rush like that before. Oh, thank Valkorion, the droids got me to safety.
Gray Market Hollows. They used to trade them like it was a game. Now, watch this.
The Outlander's back. They say she's responsible for the meltdown. I still haven't heard from my brother. Zakuul should be safe. It's always been safe. What happens now?
Tone's a little different on that one, huh? Suddenly blowing up a building matters.
They're awed by Firebrand, but they fear the Outlander.
I got lazy. Figured there was no way through to these people. Set my sights low with bridges and spaceports. But if you scared them, I can too. Guess I owe you for the wake-up call.
I'm here because you're a useful tool. Not because we're equals fighting Zakuul together.
Whatever. We'll get this job done, then you can decide if you still want an alliance.
Now that the power junctions are rigged, can we strike at the Overwatch?
Pretty much. Force fields cycle in an hour, so we'll trigger the blackout then. Meantime, I've got maps and everything. Let's talk tactics. Everything goes down in the droid control center. You grab your data, I blow the machinery, and hopefully shoot the administrator.
You're sure the data's complete? The full city schematic.
Every droid in this city runs on those specs. You ever go to war with the Spire, that's your winning card. It's time. Step one, blow the junctions. That feels good. Come on. Expect droids, maybe a few knights, a grand old time.
Data's coming through. Complete schematics for every building in the spire.
I've got enough bombs here to slag the droid controls. Fancy automated city won't be automated anymore.
Damage can be repaired. I'm disappointed, Kaleo.
Tavor, I was worried you ran away.
You should have turned yourself into the Sky Troopers. I can't protect you from this. Not your scheme, nor allying with the Outlander.
Actually, the Outlander came to ally with me. Meet Overwatch Administrator Tavor Slenn.
I gave you friendship, a home, a purpose. You mock me.
Your wounded ego is not what should concern you. Not while I'm standing here.
You can't trust her, Outlander.
Tavor convinced me to sell out. Like I said before, when I saw I couldn't hurt the people here, I got lazy. He offered me a pretty cage. Nice house, free pass from the Sky Troopers. I could bomb little targets and he'd make sure no one got killed.
You sponsored her.
It was an outlet for our people's darker urges. A drop of poison to vaccinate against the disease of unrest.
You were also really into me. Then I remembered comfort isn't everything.
She is betrayal personified. Even you, Outlander, deserve better. My skills as a fighter are the model for our Skytroopers. I will execute you both. And make amends for my errors.
You poor, stupid, stupid, stupid man. You know your daughter helped me set up phase two.
What?
We're not just taking out droids for a day. I've got explosives planted around the city. Roads, factories, security stations, news centers. This time when everything burns, no fire suppressor units, no medical droids, no skytroopers stopping riots.
You never mentioned that.
Surprise! You get it now, Tavor? You tried to use me. You all humiliated me. Now your happy city is going to hurt.
They'll have no idea how to respond without their droids. Even once the machines are back online, they'll be repairing infrastructure for months.
Probably, if you're talking tactics. Never hurts to make your enemies scared, either. Tell you what, you want to do the honors? You blow the controls, I'll take the city? It's not the same as shooting Arkin, but I know what these people took from you. They stole your life. It'd feel good to hit back.
It's past time Zakul began to pay. This is only the beginning.
Time to go before an army of knights shows up.
Oh!
Theron, you made it back.
Yeah, we almost got caught in one of the blasts. It was bad down there.
That'll happen when you blow up my city. There are parks and roads burning.
Koth, not like this.
You know how many people you killed? You want to tell me why I shouldn't walk out right now?
You're a traitor to Sakul, and you have nowhere to go. You may not like my decisions, but I'm your only hope of stopping Arkhan.
Maybe, but some victories aren't worth the price.
The man has a point. So, Kaleo, she knows her stuff. We keeping her?
She knows her way around the spire, and she can handle a gun. I don't think we can turn her away. But she's also a liar and a killer.
Understood. I'll get her a bunk and add her to the watch list.
You were the Lady of Sorrows?
Yes.
Guess you knew if I found out, I'd melt you down.
You two know each other?
Yeah, we're old buddies. Ask who built her sometime.
You will receive no satisfactory answer.
Not a bad little operation you got here. Can't promise to stick around all the time. But when you're making a big move, say the word.
If you're going to use our resources, you play by our rules. Don't make me regret bringing you in.
Tell you what, if I stab someone in the back, you'll go first. For now, I want Arkhan gone same as you. Anyway, I might head off-world a while, look up old pals.
Anyone I should know?
Mostly thugs who want me dead. Huts, Black Sun, Exchange. Someone must still like me.
Do what you need to do. Just don't bring any troubles back here.
I'll see you around then. And hey, good luck. We both lost a lot of years to Sakul. Time to start making up for it.
Millions dead. Their blood is on our hands.
We didn't destroy those worlds. Your children did.
The atrocities on those planets were committed to hurt the Alliance, but we're not responsible for them.
What are you talking about? What's happened now?
Warships from the Eternal Fleet bombarded 5 planets in a coordinated assault. The death toll is unimaginable. Whole cities leveled.
Arkhan issued a statement saying those worlds were protecting us and their destruction was justice for our attacks on Sakul. A lie, of course, but no one can prove it.
Arkhan's desperate. He can't find us, so he's taken the galaxy hostage.
Arkhan can't afford to destroy any more planets without sending the rest over to our side. There won't be another attack like this one.
I'm sure that comes as great comfort to the survivors.
Koth flipped his Hydra Spanner! He tried to take the gravestone!
What do you mean, take it?
Said he was quitting the Alliance. I fought him off, but he took a shuttle instead. Len and Rollo left with him.
Opening a holo channel to the shuttle. Koth, come in. What's going on?
Never been one for goodbyes. This was a long time coming. Too many innocent people are dying, and not just because of Arkhan. What happened with Firebrand was the end for me. I can't ignore who you are, Commander, and I won't follow you anymore.
You've always been weak. Go on. I don't need you.
I fooled myself into believing you had a destiny to save us. I guess the joke's on me.
Koth, stop. If you do this, there's no going back.
I'll miss you, Lana.
The shuttle jumped to hyperspace. We lost him.
We cannot be distracted by a temper tantrum. 5 planets lie in ruin. The dead must be avenged.
Senya's right. Koth made his choice.
We must respond to my son's attacks.
No, that's precisely what he wants.
Is it?
We already have more objectives than resources, but we can make a course adjustment.
We've been fighting the enemy on his terms for too long. The Eternal Fleet is out there. Let's take the gravestone hunting.
We're not ready to take on the whole fleet. Our best bet is to isolate task groups. Pick them off one by one. Ego can help with battle strategies.
We're only delaying the inevitable. Sooner or later, my children must answer for what they've done.
Worlds to dust? I made hollows of it. Do you want a copy?
Father was on Zakuul. He used the Outlander to attack our home.
I don't remember him being so funny when he was alive.
Am I laughing?
You've never laughed.
Our knights failed us. They must regain their honor. Send them to the Dueling Circle in pairs. Battle to the death.
Finding the Outlander will be harder with half our knights dead.
The survivors will be motivated. You know my command.